Good day, everyone. Now we have lunch, and this time I want to show you my flying fish, Exocetidae, steamed with lime juice and basil leaves. Okay, breakfast. Okay, let's eat. Itadakimasu. First, we have to remove these sharp sticks. This is very dangerous. We have to remove it. Remove it. Remove it. Oh, it's so hard. Okay, we managed to remove two. Toothpicks. Let us see our flying fish, Exocet. This is Exocet fish. It has been steamed. I think it's, oh, it's so wonderful. It's cooked very well. Rise up the fin, the wings. Okay, we remove it first. Okay, place it here. Our mood booster fall apart. Okay. Okay, let's try. Don't know what it tastes, but it looks good. Very delicious. The meat, sweet, really sweet, because it's a fresh fish before it cooked. It's really nice. Wow, it's good. The Dutch said, lekker eten, lekker eten, lekker eten. Let's try the tempeh. Well, abundance of food, healthy food, delicious food. The seasoning is only basil leaf. Let me see, this is the basil leaf inside the fish belly. The strong mint taste of the from the basil leaf, I can still taste it. Okay, let's have another bite. I'm afraid there will be bones in this area, so remove it firmly. This is contains bones, but we will eat slowly and remove without swallow it.
Yeah, the belly part of the fish full of bones, but it's worth it. Okay, let's move the main bone. Big chunk, looks delicious and feel delicious, tastes delicious. It's awesome. Hey, forgot the mood booster. Combine it with tempeh. Very nice. It's well cooked. Delicious. You should try it. Tempeh. This is the area which is filled with bones, so we have removed it, the bones. Small bones. Okay, hope it's boneless. No, you can still grab tiny bones here. Yeah, hope there's no bone. Okay, the first part complete. Now we are moving to the second part. Okay, let's open our fish. It's cooked well. Again, its name is Exocet or flying fish. Flying fish. First, remove its wings. Okay, put it there. And have a big chunk. Okay. Delicious. Tender. Sweet. I steam it without salt. It tastes really good. Remember, without salt. Don't forget our mood booster. tempeh. Mmm, very delicious. This is a very healthy food. Why don't we combine it with our corn here? And another mood booster. How tasty, yummy. The sweetness from the corn combined with the karai, the hot chili. This is the basil leaves inside its belly. The mint aroma still so strong. Now we remove the main bone. Turn it upside down and have a chunk. Okay, I think that's enough. Bon appetit.